Hi everyone, I'm Josh. 欢迎回到中文播客。
Hello everybody, my name is Joy. Welcome to ChinesePod.
今天我们要聊的是和动物有关的，而且很有意思的中文句子。那和什么动物有关呢？鸡。
Ooh, so we're going to talk about the chicken or the rooster. Now, chickens or roosters are really common in Chinese culture. They're not only used as pets, actually most commonly not even a pet, they're used as tools because they lay eggs which can be sold for money.
在古代中国的家庭里面都会养鸡，因为可以生蛋，卖钱，而且还可以拿来吃。
所以鸡非常有用。
那我们开始吧。我们来看看第一个有趣的句子。黄鼠狼给鸡拜年。
黄鼠狼是什么动物？
黄鼠狼不是狼，是鼠哦。
很大的一只鼠。It's a weasel. 黄鼠狼 weasel.What are the other words?
给鸡，所以有鸡。
Chicken or rooster.黄鼠狼跟鸡有什么关系？
黄鼠狼通常会吃掉鸡。
So a weasel and a chicken, and the relationship is that weasels eat chickens.
但是拜年，拜年什么时候会出现？
拜年，新年好。So, 拜年 is what we do during Chinese New Year to wish for a prosperous next year. So we might say,恭喜发财，恭喜发财是拜年的一种说法。So 拜年 is what we do in Chinese New Year.
所以拜年是一件好的事情。
好的事情。为什么黄鼠狼要给鸡拜年？
这个很奇怪吧？因为黄鼠狼想吃鸡，却要跟他拜年呢。
Okay, so this is like somebody trying to be nice to you when they're going to eat you. So is it like an enemy coming really close to me, pretending to be nice?
没错，没错。比如说，在职场上面，对手的公司想跟我们合作。
Okay, so 职场 that's in the work field or in your working environment, if your enemy or a competitive company suddenly wants to work with you, something's up. 这样很奇怪。
这时候我们会说黄鼠狼给鸡拜年。
So would you say this is a form of caution?
我们会说是在警告我们。
要小心。你的敌人要跟你合作。So if your enemy is trying to work with you, be careful, something's probably up. 我有个例子。I had a friend, well, I thought he was a friend. He came up to me and he was really nice, but I had a feeling that he wanted something from me. I later found out he was trying to get information because he was working for a competitive company.
这是黄鼠狼给鸡拜年，你真的要小心啊。
真的要小心。Always be careful of someone that's too nice because maybe there's always some sort of ulterior motive. You can never be too careful.
接下来我们要聊一个和做坏事有关的句子。偷鸡不着蚀把米。
Wow, that's a bit complicated. 偷鸡不着，偷鸡 stealing a chicken, 不着 wasn't successful.十把米 losing a handful of rice. Wait, why are we stealing chickens?
因为在中国家庭里面，鸡是一个能够赚钱的工具，所以偷鸡。
Hello, we are so glad that you're enjoying this video so far, but you're not getting the full lesson here. The full lesson and the rest of this video are available on our site, ChinesePod.com.Give it a try and see how much more we have to offer. We have exercises, expanded examples, vocabulary, and downloadable material. You cannot get that here on YouTube. So visit our website today, enter GRACE as the promo code, and get 20% off our premium subscriptions. I'll see you at ChinesePod.com.
But hurry, only the first 300 subscribers are allowed to redeem this deal. Use promo code GRACE for 20% off your entire premium subscription and launch your real learning experience. ChinesePod, ChinesePod.